Good morning, dear students. Today I am going to begin chapter 22, that is perimeter and area. What is perimeter? Perimeter is the sum of all sides. If you want to get the perimeter, then the perimeter is the sum of all sides. For example, we have the rectangle, then the sum of these all sides or two sides is called perimeter. So, perimeter of the rectangle is we have two length and two breadth. So 2 into L plus B. Second is area. Area is the total space occupied by the figure. This is the area. So area of rectangle is length into breadth. This is length and this is breadth. Length into breadth. And the diagonal of the rectangle is under root L square plus B square. This is the diagonal of the rectangle. Next we have the square. The square means whose all the four sides are equal. So the perimeter of the square is 4 into side. And area is side into side or side square. This is the formula which will be applicable in this exercise. Let's begin the exercise. Let's move to the exercise 22A. We have to take up to 10 questions only in this exercise because we have very less time to prepare for our individual test. So up to 10 questions only you have to solve in your copy. So the first question is exercise 22A. We have number of figures here. The three figures are given. I am going to explain the first one. This is the rectangle whose length is 7 cm and breadth is 2 cm. Find the perimeter and the area of the each shape. So the perimeter is 2L plus B. In place of L we can write 7, B is 2. 2 into 9 this is 18 cm. And the area is L into B. In place of L 7, B is 2. This is 14 cm square. This is the area and perimeter. Now second question. In second question we have a square. Other parts you can solve in first question. In second question we have a square whose side is given. In first part the side is 30 cm. Perimeter and the perimeter the perimeter is 50 centimeter. In place of L, B is 900. Is it possible? Length, breadth is more and the perimeter is less. So here it is given wrong. Make it centimeter and 8 meter. This is 9 meter. Correct it in your book. 9 centimeter and 50 meter means this is 5000 centimeter. Here you put 5000 centimeter. This is 9 centimeter. 2 is in multiplication, it will be in division. L plus 9. By dividing, this is 2500 is equal to L plus 9. Plus 9 will be minus 9. 2500 minus 9. This is 2491 centimeter. This is the length. And for area, L into B. Area is equal to length into breadth in place of breadth. 2491, breadth is 9. By multiplying, 8 carry, 9 fours are 36. 36 plus 8, 42. 4, 9 twos are 18 plus 4, 22. Centimeter is 1.
Now fourth question, the area of the rectangle is 1 hectare, first convert it in meter square, breadth is given, find its length, same as the third. Now fifth question, in fifth question we have figures. I'm going to explain the first one. Find the shaded area. This is the figure whose dimensions are 5 centimeter, 1.3 centimeter, 1.5 centimeter. This is also 1.5 centimeter. This is 4 centimeter. And this is 2 centimeter. This is the shaded part. You have to get its area. Join it by the dotted line. We have two figures. One rectangle, this is the second rectangle. So area of first part. Area is 81 centimeter square. We all know that area of the square is side square. Means side square is equal to 81 centimeter square. The square is removed.
question. A floor measuring 7 meter by 2.8 meter is to be covered with tiles measuring 35 centimeter square. How many tiles will be needed? Get the area of the floor. First make the unit same. Convert 7 meter into centimeter. 700 centimeter and breadth is 2.8 meter, so this is 280 centimeter. And get its area by multiplying ln to b, then divide it by the area of tile. Eighth question. We have a metal plate measuring 42 centimeter by 14 centimeter is cut up into small squares of side length 7 millimeter. How many square will be cut? First make the unit same. The metal plates are in centimeter, the dimensions are in centimeter and the side of the square is in millimeter. Make them in millimeter. 42 centimeter will be 420 millimeter. 14 centimeter will be 140 millimeter. Get its area and get the area of the square by multiplying 7 into 7 and then divide. 9. Find the area in hectares of the field whose length and the perimeter is given. It is exactly same as question number 3, third part. Length and the perimeter is given, you have to get its area. Now, 10th question, a room 7 meter long and 6.5 meter wide is to have the floor covered with carpet which is sold in a roll 50 centimeter wide. Find the length of the carpet required. Area of the carpet will be equal to the area of the floor. 10th question. Length of the room is 7 meter. And breadth of the room is equal to 6.5 meter. So area is equal to L into B. This is 7 into 6.5. By multiplying converting in meter, this is 0.50 meter. Let the length of carpet be S and area is L into B, this is X into 0.50. And the floor has to be covered with a carpet. So area of room is equal to area of carpet. In place of area of room, 45.5, area of carpet x into 0.50. So x is equal to 45.5 upon 0.50. This is 91 meter. X is 91 meter. So I hope you all can solve the questions. If you have any queries, then you can ask. Thank you.